Yeah, you're right, Christopher. These paints are awful to use.
Yeah, I got all red. I don't know if it's the paint or if it's because it doesn't feel bad. You think the paint killing me?
Do
I
you think it caused a reaction?
don't know. I don't think so.
It could, it shouldn't. It's made out of it's a water base.
Yeah, let me try something really quick and we'll see.
I gotta clean these. I'm gonna clean these things too. Well, this one's already clean. It's weird because the paint doesn't even really stick to these paint brushes. It's so strange. Don't over rub. You don't want yourself to
I
be
probably
all.
rubbed it too much. That's probably all it was. I'm just gonna paper towel now, so I'm gonna.
Okay. Bring me another piece. Oh, excuse me. Bring me another piece of paper towel.
I think I'm good. Maybe I'll put some primer on.
I would put primer on your chest. And I'm gonna get up and dump the water and change it out because and probably get all these paint brushes here. Ooh.
Maybe I'm just putting my stuff on me.
Don't know. Hopefully, you're not having a reaction. I hope not. Gonna put this like this. I'm gonna get rid of.
You want me to do anything or no?
No. Let me get rid of.
All right, so I could probably put on more light if the light was in the direction.
Yeah.
So this is an even.
Impressed with these paints at all.
I know. Thanks. That didn't work too good.
If there was a lady on Amazon raving about these paints.
Oh wow, really?
Yeah, she said that she bought them for her kids, for her and her kids to, so they can paint each other and stuff.
Yeah.
And they were getting sick of the regular body paint, so they bought these to,
The mess around or something?
yeah, just to do something different. It,
So they liked it. I don't know. Maybe they would they do it on paper?
No, they painted each other's bodies with it.
Wow. They must have been using something else and they put them
She
on it.
said, oh, you only need a little dab of it and this and that. Like, really?
Yeah, well.
I was thinking about that.
Yeah.
Need that.
All right, so what are we doing? Are we all?
Yep.
Okay, what am I
Okay.
here? Do we need, or no?
No, I'm gonna use this.
All right, starting again. A different thing this time. Well, maybe the same picture, I'm not sure. Did you decide what you want to do?
Yeah, I think I'm gonna try the same picture but doing it in paint. We'll see.
Oh, same picture. Okay. I mean, that was cool. I mean, I thought it was cool, the black light ones, but it just, you know.
Yeah, it's very hard to.
If it's not, yes, I mean. Make up me up more.
Yeah.
Can we put on the better light? Are we okay? Probably okay. But I can put that one on if you want to. Oh, is that the gold?
Yeah.
Oh, cool.
I'm just doing a background of gold.
Yeah. Maybe I do need better light. Can I get, should I pick up, try that one real quick?
Yeah. I don't know, we'll see.
We get a lot of light down there.
We get tons of light. Let there be light.
Oh, that's cool.
I just want a base color down. I think this is pretty.
I think it's better with the base with that picture. Oh, yeah. I know. If you could do chalk on the body, neon chalk or something.
You could do it in the hair, but.
Oh, true.
I don't know about the body. Look at me. Gold finger!
I know, that's cool.
Yeah, I like this makeup.
Yeah, me too.
Gives it a nice base.
Yeah.
Let me.
I think I can't bend my finger.
Okay, let's see if we can get this done. What'd I do with the water? I don't think I brought it over there, did I?
No, you
missed out.
How much you need a
little bit? Yeah, not a lot. No, I got the paper towel, so I'm all set. I just want to wet the brushes because it's a lot easier to, to wet it. Yeah.
And use it.
Yeah.
You need a skinnier brush or no?
I might. I'm just trying to mix this up. What did I do?
Can you, am I close enough for you?
I think so. I think this will show up better.
This will be better, yeah, much better. We'll have to get some music going for next time. Maybe not this time, but
we could probably put some music on. One sec.
Make sure there's no copyright again. That's the one that got me in trouble.
What, the loaf of Christmas?
Yeah.
A lo-fi?
No, it wasn't Christmas, I don't think.
This one's okay.
Can you do
Sorry.
Like 30 seconds or no?
Yeah.
Can you do like 30 seconds or no?
Guess I'll just shut off one. We don't need both speakers going.
No, I don't know.
Hold on a second, I'm gonna make sure it's loud enough. No.
Right.
I need my picture up.
I'm ready. It's much better that I think they can see it better.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? Instead of having that other one that you couldn't really see and.
Yeah, we're in the dark.
I know.
Like, oh, I can't see you. We can mute if you want. Come on down, it's all right. Like the price is right, come on down. I think it'd be fine.
Slight interruption. Slight.
They still do, so
I
can.
I gotta not be a moving target. my hand on ice because I hurt it. I don't even know what I did to it.
Yeah, it's all swollen.
It's swollen. Okay, can I do this one?
Yeah, it's very swollen.
I started going to this place for stretching, and they assist you stretching. And I think that's how I got hurt, because they stretched my arm and my hand really bent like a lot, and it didn't feel painful at the time. But I think that they did something to it, because the next day it started hurting. So just gonna let it heal. Thanks, because I can't even like lift weights or anything right now.
No.
I can do legs, but I did legs. I'm doing legs and then, but I need to be able to do more. Do all my dumbbells and that kind of thing. I'm gonna try to figure out how to do weights with just, oh wait, what happened? Sorry. Did I hit my zone?
Yep.
Oh, I don't know what happened, but I think it's okay. I had to restart my stream on the other one.
We have two streams going.
Yeah, two of them. Yeah, so no, I'm gonna figure out how to do the weights without using my hands. Like, my trainer said that he would help me, so, you know, so I could still do it, hopefully. But right now I don't really feel like doing it with my hand all swollen like that, so.
I know, it's painful.
I'm gonna have to wait, and then I can probably use my forearms or something to lift or whatever.
Yeah, if you do it this way.
Yeah, there's other machines where I can just, like, you know, use my, you know, they're like machines with the pads, and I can go like that without actually using my hand or something. So.
Oh, yeah.
And there's probably other things I can do with, they're like, they buckle on or something. Maybe I can use something like that for the pulley machine. They buckle on to either your legs or ankles, and then you can.
Yeah, I've seen those.
Yeah, I can probably do something like that. I don't even know. Hopefully. Oh, fresh fruit.
Oh, hey, fresh fruit.
Oh, they came real quick and left. Oh.
She's lurking.
Yeah.
Christopher, can you give fresh fruit a shout out, please?
You were left her on the other, on that other stream. Oh wow, that's really cool. Oh, it's stuck like it was like getting stuck on there, huh?
Yeah, because it's drying.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, but it's not the same consistency.
Yeah.
It's different.
Mm-hmm.
I need a darker brown.
The gold is so cool.
I need this for shading.
Well, that's a pastel brown.
Yeah.
And that's a darker brown, but that you want it in between, huh?
Yeah, I want it darker. Yeah, like darker than this, but not black.
To get that, if we want to do that neon again, we're just gonna have to figure out the lighting and the everything, you know what I mean? It's hard to get that the right lighting and stuff to be able to see it, depending on the camera, right?
I think so.
I'm gonna blow the green over.
Over where? Oh, that was from the other day.
It's dry, right? Oh,
yeah.
Okay.
It was from the other day. Yeah, that's not from me now.
Up here. Yeah, it's up here. I'm not to move. I heard something, but I think it was just something in the, I think something in the sink fell.
No, I thought I heard.
Or the cat was scratching the wall, so maybe there's that.
I don't know. It was weird.
I had the weirdest dream last night. Oh my gosh, I just remembered. I was getting like this, I guess I was getting a body piercing, like in the dream. It was really weird, but it was like this huge barbell and it was like this long or something. And it was curved, or it was like in a, almost like a long V, like, or like a, I guess like a boomerang type of shape or something.
Yeah.
And I'm like, I guess I wasn't really ready for this, and no, and I'm thinking, are you gonna, you're gonna put that through, and it was supposed to be like through the side of my stomach, and I'm like, and I'm saying, I'm asking them, I'm like, are you sure, like, that's supposed to go through there? And they're all like, oh yeah, you know, and we checked and there's no organs over there or something, and I'm like, I ran out of there before they did anything. But I was kind of thinking, well, shoot, I have this appointment.
I would have been like,
and I don't know if I should go through with this. And anyway, I got out of there before they did anything to me. Luckily, I don't know why I had that dream though. It's a weird dream. Like, I'm not even thinking about getting any body piercing. I mean, you know,
That is
weird. I have a navel piercing, and but I'm like not thinking about getting any other body piercing. But it was like this huge thing that they're supposed to put through here, and I'm thinking, what's gonna show? And they were like just the points, just the end of each end, and I'm like, no, I don't think so.
So you're gonna get a real body piercing right through your body? Wow. Okay.
I know.
No.
Yeah, I'm like, oh, I don't think so. I forget one of the girls were with me, the Raven or Sage, I don't remember now, but somebody was with me, and I think they moved on to other people because I was kind of like backing out of it, and I'm thinking, I don't know, and they were trying to talk me into it, but then they started taking other clients, and when they were doing it something else, I just took off.
That is so weird.
I know, I'm like, forget it.
That is a weird dream.
I know. I don't think I knew what I was getting myself into. Like, you know, I mean, I don't think I knew that what exactly I was going to be doing. Got it.
Like, see ya, wouldn't want to be ya.
I know, exactly. When I saw that big rod thing, I'm like, what? I don't think so.
You're putting that thing in my body. Get away from me.
I'm like, is this going to hurt? And they're like, no, it usually doesn't.
I'd be like, no.
That's weird. No, it's really cool. I like it. I'm glad we switched from the neon because it's a lot easier for you.
Yes.
And you can see what we're doing, you know, a little bit better.
Exactly. And that makeup paint under there is actually good as a base.
Yeah. It's the primer.
Yeah, well,
oh, the gold.
Yeah,
yeah, definitely.
It's
and it's
making
not
it,
moving.
Yeah, it's making good. It easier to paint.
Good.
Let that draw.
Yeah.
Oh, that's the ice and the.
Mm-hmm.
Inside the fridge, I'm like, what's going on?
No, don't worry. No one's coming in with any piercings.
I know. Here's your barbell.
Yeah.
Don't worry. It won't hurt.
Chris must have went to bed.
Maybe. But yeah, maybe.
Really cool. It's looking like a thing.
Trying.
No, you know what, right?
No, I do. I just can't get it to. I think I need more water on it. Trying to make it gray.
Oh, yeah.
Very light gray, though.
Did you want it darker?
Some of the gold pulp.
Oh, that's good.
How's your hand?
Pretty good. I mean, it's good on this because of on the ice.
It looks like it's gone down a tiny bit.
Yeah, I think it's that and between that and the other thing.
Yeah, it's still swollen, but it looked like it was worse earlier.
Yeah, it did. I might take it over and do it on top for a little bit. It's stuck. There we go. It's like a big chunk. Mm-hmm. It helps with it, you know. Hopefully it'll get better and better. I'm sweating. It's driving me crazy.
I know.
Especially when they can be avoided. You know what I mean? I would have never stretched myself that much if I, you know what I mean? I probably wouldn't have done that. So, just
when
people
he
can learn from this.
When he was doing that, right? Did it feel overstretched when he was doing it,
no,
or did
not
it hurt?
Too bad. I mean,
it didn't hurt or anything.
It's hard to explain. It didn't really hurt, like really pain, but it felt like it was getting stretched, you know what I mean? But at one point, though, when I went back more with my hand, I felt it, but he had let go right after that. So I think, but he's been, like, the last few times I've gone, even with my legs getting stretched and stuff,
mm-hmm.
It's ends up being more than I want. Like, I'll say, hey, that's enough, you know? Like, I'll have to, and sometimes he tries to push it, even though I say that. So, there's a guy there that's more gentle that I can go to, that I'll probably start going to the other guy, because he's like, he doesn't push it. Like, he does it more gentle, and he doesn't push it. But the other guy was too much.
That's kind of like what they call rolfing. Ever gone and get engulfed?
No.
They actually go deep into the body, and it hurts like heck. But you're sore for a few days, but then after that, you're all right.
Oh.
It's called Rolfing. My friend had it done.
Oh, I don't know. I don't know about that one.
This is just basic stretching?
Yeah, this is just basic stretching. So they're trained on, you know, where to move you and stuff like that to stretch certain parts of the muscle. And see, for me, stretching, I would think you decide, you know, where you're going to stop, because obviously you know what's going on with your body, right?
Right.
They shouldn't stop where they want to. You know, you should tell them where they need to stop. But they do.
I probably would have been punching the guy out.
They do a thing called 3-5-7, so I think it's like 3 seconds and then five. I'm not sure. 3 seconds, five, and then 7 seconds. I'm not sure, but anyway, whenever it was, they do three, and then they do five, and then they do seven.
Mm-hmm.
And like you're telling them where three is, where five. Maybe it's. I think 3-5-7 is on a scale of 1 to 10. Actually.
Oh.
Now that I'm thinking of it. So three and then five and then a seven is like all the way. But sometimes they start me at like three, or when they get to five, I'm like, that's all the like I'm going to do. That's like my seven.
Dang.
You know what I mean? So, but that one guy, I don't know if they're supposed to push you or what, but I was like, that's enough. Like, you know, and then he could tell because I start myself like, tensing myself so he doesn't push me more, because I don't, you know what I mean? They want you to be relaxed, but if they're pushing me too much, I'm not going to relax. Like, I'll tense up so they can't hurt me.
Right.
But I think that he ended up pushing it more than I wanted to. Well, with my arm, I thought it was okay, and when he was pushing my hands back, I can go back up far with my hands, like, you know, like, I don't know, like, I can go like that, and you know what I mean? I can touch this to here.
Yep.
Like that. Like, you know, like, I can practically touch my thumb there, and I can put, you know, this way back. But when he was doing it, I think he just did it too much. Like, he did it on that hand, and he pulled them back, and it was, like, way back here, like this, and then he was... have my fingers bent, you know, like
that
way back.
I couldn't do that.
And I think he pulled whatever tendon right there from my index finger, because that's what's all messed up,
yeah.
Between my palm to my index, like the pad under the palm, I mean the pad under the index finger on my palm, that started killing me like the next day. So,
yeah.
But I am. I'm going to go back to Josh, because Josh is really good. I don't want to go back to someone who's not going to listen to, you know, if I can't go that far. Like, they need to, like, when I go back in, I'm going to say, hey, you know, I'm not bendable, so you need to, like, be more gentle. And I'm going to tell Josh, too, that I'm there because of that.
Yeah.
Because he does it better for me. Like, he'll listen and stop when I say. So. I used to do stretch assisting, you know, at the college.
Right.
But
that's different, though.
This is what this is, though. It's stretch assist. You know what I mean? But I think it's different, too. I think it's a little bit different, but... But I used to help the athletes stretch. I wasn't on the other end. So. But I didn't kill the athletes either.
No kidding. It'd all be like all deformed on the ground. They can't play. Sorry, they can't play. We stretched too much.
Exactly. And you can't be hurting the people. You got to be trying to help them.
True.
And I don't think he did it on purpose, obviously, but I might say something too, just to help him out a bit, so that he doesn't do that to anybody else.
Yeah, I hear you. I'd be like, hey, dude, what did you do to me?
I know. But I don't even know if I can actually blame it on him, you know?
I know.
I mean, I don't know.
Yeah, it's hard to say.
I know. Oh, it's so pretty. Oh, wow.
I'm still not done with the face or anything. Just trying to. Different colors. Yeah, it's hard to,
Yeah, you just gotta match as best you can.
Yeah.
That's kind of really nice. Okay.
Yeah, it looks pretty cool. I'm gonna do the head. The pears are coming out good.
And the holly, if that's what that is, I think it is. Holly berry?
Yep. Pretty good.
Yeah. A little bell on my hat. Now, let me go. Not yet. It's only fine. I think I'm gonna try making some Christmas cookies, but like gluten free and everything.
Oh yeah, that'll be cool.
Yeah, I'm gonna do. Actually, I found a really cool recipe. It's like, you use gluten free crackers, like, you know.
Oh yeah.
Some kind of crackers. I need gluten free, egg free. dairy-free and soy-free, if I can find some, but so you use that, and then you use sun butter.
Oh yeah,
for the filling, and then you put make a sandwich out of it, and then you do and you dip it all in chocolate, the whole thing.
Oh wow!
And then you put little like white and red sprinkles or whatever you want, you know, like so like just sprinkle it on top, and then they'll stick to the chocolate, and it all dries. You put it on like wax paper or whatever. And then, so that's one of them. And then there's chocolate crinkles. Have you ever seen those?
I heard of them, but I don't know what they look like.
Yeah, they're like, they're chocolate cookies, but when you bake them, they like, almost like crack on top. And
oh, yes,
and
yes.
And then it has powdered sugar, so you can see the cracks, you know.
Yes,
you
yes.
You roll them and then you bake them. And,
I think I've seen
them. I love those cookies, but anyway. They're really good. I haven't had them since last year, but those I can make gluten-free as well. And just, you know. And then just regular cutout cookies, maybe? Like, that you make into shapes or whatever. But I'm not sure if I'm going to do those yet. I might just do the two different ones and not do... I'm not doing the cutouts because I can't roll anything or do anything with one hand.
Oh, that's right.
It's still going to be hard to make anything. Yeah.
Yeah, I was thinking of doing some cooking streams for Christmas.
That would be fun, actually, to do that on stream.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking.
Done that. I'm making stuff, too, like sewing stuff, but I can't sew right now, either. I can't even sew anything right now.
I know.
At least I got some stuff done, but I'm not done with what I wanted to do.
Yeah, I got some stuff that I'm working on. I haven't finished either.
Yeah.
I got to try to get that stuff done. I'll probably do it tomorrow or something.
Yeah.
Before I go on to Minecraft.
Yeah, that'll be good. I know, it's just with one hand, it's hard to do everything.
Yeah, no kidding. Can you imagine what no hands? Hey.
I know, you start using your feet. People get, you know, start improvising really fast when stuff happens like that.
I was going to do the eye, but I'll wait.
Let it dry up a little bit.
Yeah. I should have put more blue. Let me change this water.
You want me to just do it real quick?
If you want to, yeah. You want to get up? Okay. Yeah.
You need more paper towels?
No, I think I'm all set right here. Just in this is good.
Let me grab my hand up.
I'm trying to think.
Move anything?
No. No.
Trying to decide what you want to do?
Yeah, I'm just trying to see where to put. Yeah, it's still kind of difficult, but it's because of the colors.
And you're gonna have a few things to do still.
Yeah, it's okay.
Yeah, And we're planning on being back on Friday night too. But,
yeah, well, I put it up on Twitch Monday, Wednesday, and Friday.
Oh, that's right, yeah.
But I'll probably do it on the YouTube channel too. I haven't put that up anything. I gotta actually add it to Streamlabs too, actually on Twitch, the other social medias.
Mm-hmm. Do you open over there or over here again?
What do you mean?
And over
for Friday?
Yeah.
I don't know. What do you think?
You can just let me know. See what she says, I guess. Keep it on a DL. On the DL. We can talk about it before then and see.
Hey, you need to stay still. I won't be able to. You can't even laugh. I did the best I could on his eye. He looks like a monster now. Yeah, too big. Oh, well. Did the best I could. You were moving and I was trying to.
I know, I couldn't.
And I don't want to mess. Laughing. If I start trying to fix it, it's going to get all messed up.
Yeah, let's not mess with that. We'll leave him alone for right now.
He looks like an angry bird. He doesn't look like he's very happy on that branch.
He's happy.
If you say so.
I'm gonna get a drink while you're doing that.
Okie doke. I think put like 6 to 9 for us to paint anyway.
What do you mean?
Like on the scheduling. Like,
oh,
you know what I mean? Like 6 to 9, but 3 hours. That's like a ballpark. Yeah.
Yeah. I might put up the heat a little bit soon. I'm kind of chilly. Are you
cold? A little bit, not bad. Put up the heat.
I think because I have my hand on ice too, it's making me cold.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, it will. Yeah, I'm trying to. Yeah,
I want to.
Yeah, the little one is not. Cut it.
Mm-hmm.
And then it'll dry. Then I can shade it. A little bump on it, but I'm not going to worry about it.
What do you mean? A paint bump?
Yeah, at the top. Feel cold?
No, not, no.
Oh, good.
My hand is, but that's good. I guess I need to be cold. The paint, though, is fine, you know what I mean?
Mm-hmm. This is starting to flake.
You need to let it dry before you paint inside the tray, huh?
Yeah.
Oh, it's flaking a little bit.
Yeah, because you keep moving. Yeah, it's all flaking off right here.
Oh, the gold? Maybe it's that kind of paint, though.
Yeah, it could be.
Well, the other, well, the other stuff didn't really do too bad, I don't know.
That looks cool, though.
See how it's flaking? No, I can't tell him that. Oh wow.
Yeah, it's flaking.
Yeah, it looks like
like it's like glitter, right?
Crackle or something. Yeah. I don't know if they can see it on here. Yeah, I'm not sure.
I don't know. can achieve. I might stream when I go home, do something.
Oh, really? What do we do?
I don't know. I think we should do something like maybe
the next one.
Yeah, we gotta figure out what we're gonna paint next time.
I know. Let me think. We can do frosty. I can have
Oh,
a red scarf.
we could do a snowman.
That's what frosty.
Okay.
Well, it doesn't have to be frosty. We could do like a kind of like Frosty the Snowman. Red and white scarf. Oh wait, is it red and white? Or black?
No, it you
Black.
could do red and white
Black
or
and
green
white.
and white, whatever.
Maybe green and red if. I'm gonna be white as a snowman. We could do a snowman, we could do. There's a bunch of stuff we can do, but I can't think of anything. Could be Baby New Year. You know that character from remember? You don't know Baby or whatever the New Year dude? I don't know who it
I
is.
don't know. I don't think I've ever seen him. Coming out very abstract.
Well. I have one over there that I didn't even
Yeah, I messed up because of the movement. Maybe if I hold on to you, it'll be better. I just did
Yeah,
those
try
leaves and
it.
they came out good.
Oh, God.
The other leaves on your neck look like somebody messed up the tree.
I have rabbit ears. No, I'm kidding. I got a chill. That made me shiver. Can we do a snowmobile? Does anybody have any suggestions? You guys think of anything? What would you want to see us paint? Paint me as.
Oop, keep going the wrong way.
Oops.
I didn't touch it, but.
I know.
I know you said you wanted to do Wonder Woman, right?
Yeah, I do want to do that one, yeah. But I'm waiting for that zombie skin. I'm waiting for my zombie. I gotta, well, get the zombie skin and something else.
I'm trying to think about why did we want zombie skin? I can't remember why.
Talk about it later.
Oh, I think I remember now. Yeah.
Oh, it's warm in here now.
Oh yeah, I could feel the heat.
I know.
It's nice.
It does. Looking better actually.
Yeah, it's down.
It's getting better. It's still swollen, but it's not like it was.
An angry partridge in a pantry.
Oh wow, that's cool. He's angry.
Did I do this? Did I get ink everywhere? I think I splattered.
Yeah, we're doing good. We're well, it's like 2:15 or 2 hours and 15 minutes or so. And,
I know, it's hard to sit still.
It is.
How you doing?
Yeah.
You want to stand up and move around? Take a break?
No, I mean, unless you want to, but I'd rather just go and, what do you think, like 15 more minutes and then that'll be 2.5 hours? I think that'll be better than taking a break.
Yeah, I'm not doing it exactly because it's too difficult.
I know. I'm not too chapped.
Your lips are chapped?
Okay. The cold weather starts. Uh-oh, I'm getting out the glow?
Just a little bit.
She's glowing me. Watching in the pantry. have it thumbs up?
Yeah.
I did a few.
I know, I saw that.
This is just regular makeup, so this will come right off when you wash it. This isn't paint.
That's really cool.
Giving it more dimension.
Well, I mean the table and the camera's going.
Giving it more depth. It was too flat. You know.
From the crackling
a little bit, but I'm trying to bring some more color down here, you know.
Yeah. Oh, that's so cool.
Yeah, let's give it a better depth.
Yeah.
Good.
Yeah, that looks really cute. I like that.
We'll take pictures and put on Instagram.
Yeah.
So, yeah, we're done. I think it came out pretty
well
good.
Done. Oxygen up here, tree.
Yeah.
Thanks you guys for
thank
for
you
watching. Thank you for coming and joining us.
Thank you very much.
Thank you, Christopher, for modding.
Yeah, I don't know if he's still on, but
he is. See, he's right here.
Oh yeah.
He's still in here.
Oh good. That's cool.
Yep.
So we'll be back on Friday, and we'll figure out what we're going to do by then.
You want to raid someone? Let's see if we can find somebody.
From this one, I'll have to say bye. Bye, thank you. Thank you for coming. See you next time.
Let's see who we can raid.
If I can shut it.
Up here, and
oh,
end up there.
Yep, right and here. Yep.
Bye, thank you. See you later.
Let me see if I can find somebody who's on. See who's we could raid Soap Passion while he's making soap and
a guy who was about to come bouncing down the stairs and you're like, did one of you do that?
Sorry about that.
What was that?
That's the violin chick she's on, but I just shut.
So, Kara, now that it's done here, what? Is it done?
Yeah.
Because I have to leave, but I don't want to do that, right?
Right. Just when done.
And then it will go up on my stream.
Yeah. You know what? I'm kind of tired. I'm not going to raid anybody tonight.
Okay.
Oh, I hit the wrong person. That's why she's on. Okay.
And then... So we'll just say bye to, I don't know if we're still recording, but.
We're still recording. We're just
going to
say.
We're not
going to say. Yeah, we're kind of tired. We have a lot to clean up and I have to travel. And like a half hour away. So I'm going to just, because I don't want to lurk or do anything. I just want to clean up and go home.
You guys have a good night. Thank you. And please come back and see us again.
And happy holidays.
See you soon. We'll see you Friday if you want to come see us.
Yep.
Thank you.